Owies. Sadness. Can't leave it like that. That's not a thing. Ooh, Hidetsugu will work. Circuit mender, voltage surge. Yeah. Goshintai, Jungle Hollow, Intercessor's Arrest, Modern Age. Ooh, life. There's a Ronin too. Life better. Ooh, a circuit mender. And an Akiba Reckon. Oh. Eh, Circuit Mender. I want the Song Shaper Boar Reckoner Raid. Ooh, Oath. Synthesizer. Oath. I don't mind splashing Oath. Synthesizer. Boar, Ronin, Boar, Kami. I like Heiko. It's a little hard to get going, but I really like it. I think I need the Virus Beetle, though. Kunai. Sure. Sometimes this is so bad against the enchantment decks. Kami's the best card in here. I don't mind one Brute Suit in this. Ooh, Song Shaper and Reckoner Raid. So, Raid over Song Shaper. I do like Song Shaper in this deck, and I would like it. It was nice to see. I might play one of these in this deck. Probably not two of those. Kami's Flare, Mech, Reckoner Raid. Iron Apprentice, Synthesizer. I do like this card, but it's not that good in these decks. Still, I'm gonna grab it here. This card is so good. So is the Thief. Could take a Terminal, could take a Samurai. Take a second Clawing Torment, which I'm not really happy about, but... Alright, I'll take this. Wow! Generous Visitor, pick three! Torment, Silence things, and a Spinning Wheel Kick. Nice. I gotta take the Kami's Flare here, though. Maybe I can wheel the Iron Apprentice. Aw, oh, man! Master Splinter? I can't take Master Splinter. Ooh, Surge and Sling. Prowler. I'm gonna take the Surge. There's the Sling. Unstoppable. Clawing Torment Intervention. Goshintai. Interesting. Ugh. If I have to. Okay. Season of Renewal that late is crazy. I'd like it. Because they wanted to be ironic. It's very stoppable. I don't this. Rock. Why? Maybe I should just take this and give up on black. I mean, that's a second silver four. Silver four. I can never get those in any other draft, right? But the one I can't really play that in. This is pretty good, though. So maybe I should just take that and get out. I mean, I can splash the Hidetsugu. All right, fine.
Facing me is choosing death.
It's high upside, I guess. Bloodfilled Caves, Prosperous Thief, Simeon Sling. Longreach Smelter. Hi, cat. Wow, touch and oath. Hoverbike flare. Goshintai number two of that same. Tempered, interesting. Wow, that's a late oath. Hate this. This is still in the pack. Repel and Season are both fantastic cards. What the fuck? Okay, I'm taking it. Spite. These are bots. They don't care, but grr. She's on my lap. Was less than inspiring. Thank you. Okay. Who you has a ninja? Okay. All right, Hide, let's do this. Bounce ninja. None of my stuff is good enough to bounce. And if it's not good for them to bounce. But I'm gonna run this out here. Can kill that with kunai. Oof.
Oof.
Good card. No wonder they baited it out. I'm okay losing Hide to all three of those creatures. No! God damn. Fine. Pikachu. Five. Then the thing comes into play, but it has to be equipped, right? And then the thing. So we just unstoppable. Wait, what? Okay. An Oni Cult Anvil would have been so nice in this draft. Too bad. So, let's keep this. Totally tuned out and shut down. Oh, I'm sorry. Ninja, okay. Hacker, makes sense. Draw a card. Two and three, they're at two. One. We're just gonna go to the end and have this do the one damage. Thanks. Hey, it's me. You. Oh, wait, no. Now we're not the same. All right, I need to draw more things. Like actual creatures to stay on the board. Brogyets, yeah, a little. I feel like it is a little bit. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Growing. I'm gonna save the Kami's Flare here. I can temper it in solitude with the Okiba Reckoner Raid coming up. Could have just played this out. I don't think that would have been wrong. It's been mana screwed. Hey, Papa Taco, how you doing? My poor mender. All right, that's fine. OP without few lands. That's so annoying. I would have, by the way, I would have discarded the thing to draw a card there, by the way. There is a way that they could have gone a little bit forward in their deck to try and find a land, but yeah. Papa Taco killed himself with a bubble. Nice. Go to crap. That's awesome. That is such class. It started with a bubble and so too it shall end. Oh, it was an accident. Never mind. Oh, okay. Terry Pratchett, nice crawl. That's so great. Yeah, done good. Okay, get out of my game. Neo is a quick draft, yeah. Uh, There is a strategy to do that, but there's a lot of really good decks in Neo. That's why it's so cool. I see. This block's here. Can I take the... Gain four. Jesus! Two of them? Okay, I need to find removal. I don't even think I can remove that now. Voltage Surge can't do it. Unless I have Clawing Torment beforehand. Solution to creature, remove face. Mute the bat. It's way more important for me to get that off the field than to play the virus beetle this turn. So they either have the -2/-2, or they have the Voltage Surge, or they have the Kami's Flare. No, it's me again. I'm not going to run this out until I'm mostly sure that they have removed... Used a bit of a removal first. Holy shit. Okay, that's a thing. Are they Voltage Surge? Me too. Draw a card. I will not be... If they have... Well, I don't want to run into beetles, so I will absolutely not be playing out the swamp here. Ooh, nice. Moody, hello! How are you? Nice to see you. Choose blocker, no blocker. Alright, if they remove this, so be it. I think most of the ways they remove it are either they have the enchantment or whatever, so... If they just have a voltage surge, they're in for a nasty surprise, I think. Okay. They don't have another mana to sacrifice it to itself currently. Do I want to scry is the question. I don't think so. All right. Owies. I don't think it's correct to put all three on it. I mean, sorry, all four. Yeah, we'll just draw. Nice. Okay. Two lizard blades? What the fuck? Okay. So now, life will kill the lizards. Whoa, okay. Go to four. We just draw naturally here. Because they are getting stuff, so I'm a little worried that we die here, but I'm gonna try my best. Oh, fuck that. draw a card. I hate it. Are you kidding me? Oh, ha, ha, ha. Mm. Wait, what? You're not dead. I don't think this is right. Don't think you should have seen there. Hold on. I'm very confused. Mama called for dinner? Yeah! I think my best play is to attack with the Toshiro. And then pass. But there's no, like, there's a lot of things they could have that would just kill me. But yeah, anyway, all right. Woof. No black source. All right, I'll try it. It's not like the ideal thing, because if I don't draw third land, I can't play the Mender or the Ogre, but I think it's not, so I'm not supposed to put this away. But I could be wrong. Okay. Yeah, just draw a swamp. We're fine. Ooh! Swamp! Fuck! My best card! No! I hate everything! Oh well, we're dead. It's fine. Okay. Whatever. Why is my camera gone? Okay. There's a swamp. I could have played the Mender. That's more damage getting through next turn with the Unstoppable Ogre. I just want to grab a card out now while I can, I think. I don't think I have... I have one Ninja Mukatai Ambusher here. So, I think that's it. So, that's what I, you know, is a fine draw, but yeah. Since I already played a land, I don't want to sack this, so. Tanuki, okay. Naked Michikos. Says it. Why is my camera like this? Oh, Vance. Nice. They probably have a behold. That's gonna be annoying. Not yet, because I need double blue for that. I'm so sad. Well, that's not good for me. I'm in. You got it. If you have trample, I'm dead. If they can kill my apprentice, which, you know, probably. They get to get back any of those. Ninja's kunai would be good. Another Kami's flare? Yes! I have a modified creature. Yep, there it is, 422. I didn't see it at the time, but yeah. All right. But now I can actually play some traditional seal to practice for the thing. Because the opened is sealed and then draft, right? Or draft and then sealed? I'm not sure. This Saturday. No, can't rise very quickly. I've not found that. I have not found that. Unless you like 7-0 a bunch of drafts. Which we could with Neo. We could try. There's always that possibility. Normally life would be really good against us, but we didn't actually get any early drops. Very slow player, MP? Okay. Good to know. Maybe they're talking through all their decisions with chat or something like that, if they're a streamer or something. You're gonna get treasures, but I don't think that's a huge problem. It doesn't really matter which I do. I'm just getting a 4-1 on the board here, I think. So that next turn I can set up for the Gift of Wrath. I could have kunai'd as well on the Mender and killed the Toshiro as well, but I don't think that's right. Fine with that. That seems a better block. The four toughness is hard for me to get through once we draw, like, the, Sokenzen Smelter, right? I don't want to have the 1-4 still in play. The 4-1 being in the graveyard is not bad for me because I can get it back with the 3-6 if I get it. The kunai can come down and kill the memory of Toshiro if I need to. The tempered can help me attack with the... it depends on how this goes, but the tempered can help me attack with one creature and get stuff. Okay, that's a problem though. Yeah, okay, ow. I'm gonna take another 5 here. Take another 6 here. So nice to see you, see? How you doing? Growl! Alright, sleep well! Okay, that's annoying. Gaining life is cheat. No, don't tap both my red, you jerk. Oh well. Yeah, all right. Yeah, you're right, they're very slow. They're winning, but they're very slow. For this deck, too, we're a little flooded, but that's, you know, expected. Still most likely dead. Ah. All right. Termite would have been okay on the bike. But remember, they have so much ninjutsu that I just don't want that happening in the future. The bike, I'm less concerned with. But turns out I shouldn't have been, but yeah. You're too late. That was a load-bearing rat, yeah. God damn you. Oh, you're also too late. Ah, fuck. Okay. So I'm at one on board. Oddly, I'm at one too few mana to sacrifice the synthesizer to put a 3-1 on the board and do the Hidetsugu. But see if they have another piece of removal or another piece of damage for the hover bike. I'm gonna go to one. I love how the enchantment, like, I'm gonna move first! Alright, ow. Let's see if we're dead here. Yep. Of course that's their final card. Alright, good for them. Alright, alright, alright. Yep. Okay. Alright, keep it. Thanks, Mohican! I appreciate it! Really appreciate it. I have a merch page on Stream Elements and on Magic Jank that if you're interested in earning in representing the loveliness. Sorry. It's so much fun. Okay, so I think my play here is actually just to run out the Unstoppable for no real value on it, but it's a 4-power thing, so you can't block this turn. Because next turn I have a bit of removal, and the Okiba, so I think that's the most way I can make this interesting. Oh, this is interesting. What do you have? I still think I'm supposed to do this and attack with the Unstoppable alone. Bounce? Yeah, bounce. Okay. That's a shame. So I could have unstoppable first, done this, attacked, get the tempered, but if I'd drawn Hidetsugu, it would have been so sad. Nukes. I'm just doing it for the plus almost one counter because it's lethal. Because the clawing will kill them this coming turn. Claim prize! Save! Sorry, I have to take pictures because that's a thing we do.